Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Marcus from Machine City Audio. Hope you're doing well, and I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving with your family and friends. I enjoy mine. All right, so this is the first video of a new weekly segment that I'm starting called A Plugin Worth Checking Out. And each week, I'm going to pick a plugin that I enjoy using, or that I really like, and I want to share with you guys. So welcome to the first video. So for the first video, we are going to take a look at the Black Rooster Audio Magnetite. And as you can see, it's an analog tape machine emulation. Now there's a few reasons why I chose this plugin. And one of those reasons, it sounds great. It looks great. I love the options between switching from the black and the blue and the red tape because they each sound different. They each have different characteristics that you can use on various types of music, various instruments, you know, vocals, whatever. It sounds great. I enjoy using it so much. I mean, I picked it up over the Black Friday weekend sale. I ended up getting it there, but I have quite a few of Black Rooster Audio plugins anyway. I'm just gonna play you a couple examples. I have it on the mix bus, so I'm going to play it on that, and I also have it on the drum bus. All right, so let's get into it. That was the Magnetite from Black Rooster Audio. Definitely a plugin worth checking out. Go demo it, go buy it, but it's definitely worth checking out. Each week I'm gonna try to bring you a new plugin that I personally use in my mixing process that I wanna share with you guys and that I love. So until next week, peace until next time.